So lesson three is if you take the time, or should I say if your customers take the time, to write to you, to tell you what they really think, listen to them and do something about it.